Por Santo Cristo, meu pai, Ale Ramele, camarada, Ale Ramele, meu irmão, Santo irmão, o nosso Deus, Ale Ramele, Ale Ramele, reza.
Something evolution in my brain, burning like a fever that I can't contain. Growing within my heart, I'll be as hard as stone, but nobody will notice, cause I'm always on my own. Maybe it's somebody I used to like. Will you be running from it all my life? Don't you say you know I'm gonna be alone. Why don't you take a
moment? Hello there, all you happy people. I came out here to talk to you about something horrible, something bad, something... Actually, cut the music already. Cut the music. Look, as someone who's played a villain on My Little Pony, I do not appreciate someone leaking the final episodes of the series, especially in English. And whoever did this, they'll feel my wrath for spoiling the final episode!
Hey Sunset, have you seen the Area 51 raid post? What a joke. Yeah, what a joke.
We have to talk.
Hi, Fluttershy. Oh, great news. The last video was a massive success.
What?
No, it wasn't. Isabel, no one asked for me to play Over the Hedge. More like over the...
Language.
Isabel, I thought you said it was really requested. Angel Bunny even double-checked. No one wanted her to ask for this.
Also, why is it called the worst Fluttershy plays ever?
Worst as in the best. It's internet lingo, Fluttershy. Everybody uses it now. Don't tell me you're not hip.
I'm a pony.
Exactly. I knew you understand. Look, I promise I'll do better next time, okay?
No. That part's true. I didn't fall in. I was just crying. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just haven't been myself recently. I wanted to make videos, but... I've just been so down in the dumps lately. Also, apparently I think I'm gonna marry somebody in the far future, and I don't think I'm emotionally prepared for that.
Aww, you poor thing. I have an idea, Fluttershy. From now on, I can be your manager.
Manager?
Yeah! For $100 an hour, I'll figure out what your fans are wanting, and then I'll tell you.
So wait. I pay you $100 an hour just to look at the comment section?
That sounds like the dumbest-
Sounds great!
Yeah, this could work! All right, Isabel, you're hired.
Yay! So, as your new manager, I already know the perfect game for you to play.
Already?
Yep. Your fans have been begging for this.
See his gray tones.
Make it, do it, make sense.